World Series of Motorboating, the Gold Cup race, is held on Seattle's Lake Washington, first time west of the Mississippi. 11 sleek racing craft have qualified for the thrilling marine event, and here they go on the third and final heat. Time takes a beating as the big boats knife through the water, their powerful engines kicking up spray. Looks like a hurricane, sounds like one. Fighting for fourth place, Quicksilver, with owner Orth Mathiot of Portland at the wheel, heads full speed into a turn and disaster. Before the horrified eyes of spectators, Quicksilver disappears beneath the surface, taking both Mathiot and his mechanic, Tommy Whitaker, to a watery grave. The race, won by slow motion fifth, is halted, and rescue boats begin the gruesome search for a shattered boat and its missing crew. Death comes as a violent climax to speedboating's big race of the year.